today. That brings the total number of deaths to 16. Workers and equipment now moving into place to begin pumping out a 500,000 gallons of fuel from the toppled Costa Concordia. They're trying to reach it all before the fuel spills into the seas located off of Tuscany. Italian crews still blasting holes in the ship's steel frames so divers can more easily search for the 16 people at least who are still missing. Another earthquake in Japan.